draft, but right now it's off to Lawrence, where Joel Myers, James Loft, and Eric Clemens are set to bring you all the action between Oklahoma and Kansas. We'll see you at the half. With the fall colors in the background, it is homecoming weekend in the Midwest, in Lawrence, Kansas. College Football Saturday presented by Kia Sara continues. Number 3 Oklahoma matching up with the Kansas Jayhawks. Hi, everybody. Joel Myers along with James Lofton, and welcome to Lawrence. Well, these two teams will be watching tonight, coming off their biggest wins of the year. Oklahoma knocking off
knee today against Oklahoma.
Well, Sooner quarterback Nate Hybl did not finish the game last week. He was knocked out late in the first quarter with a shoulder injury, but he will definitely start today, James.
Yeah, and there's no quarterback controversy in Norman, Oklahoma. And I really believe that now Bob Stoops can look at his ball club and say, we have a backup quarterback in Jason White.
Oklahoma will be back, kicking it away for Kansas. It's going to be Johnny Beck. Then brought back. Coming up, it's Curtis Fagan. Near the goal line, Fagan with a good move across the out of the contest for Oklahoma. They're hitting almost 50% all the season. Hybl out of the pocket. Will he be able to pick it up? Yes. Smart move. Get out of bounds as well as he's run out by the quarterback, Carl. In a little while. Dumpy, South Carolina. Now third about a dozen, 13. Hybl in trouble. And because of that, off-balance throw not close to Antoine Savage. Took a shot at the end, too. Good pursuit. Catching up with him, Charlie Dennis, the right end.
Yeah, but a nice job up front by Tom Hayes, the defensive coordinator, really getting this thing going. And when you think about what you're trying to do, here's a guy you want to come and talk to. That's Jason White, the backup quarterback. He can now come and talk to Nate Hybl when he walks off the field and say, Nate, this is what they're doing. You know,
you got it, partner. Duncan making him look like a prophet. First down. Coming off a 227-yard effort. And that 59-yarder at Colorado. Now tries to give Kansas the lead, and does exactly that. So Kansas did all the little things on their way. Wabuzi deprives the eye for Kansas. And the ball on the ground. Never got it to Wabuzi. Loose stop, Oklahoma's got it.
They were trying to triple off to...
Nice and short. Hybl, misdirection, setting things up, wide open. Taking it in, Mark Clayton, who had six catches last week in second. Antoine Savage wasn't down. And he lost the football. Kansas will take over. Do you believe it?
He just pulled out a little too early. He got up there. He couldn't decide what he wanted. It looked like they had an option to the left with Quentin Griffin. And he...
There's the motion man over there. Look for the tight end. No. Little sprint draw. Lost football. Oklahoma gets it back.
Reggie Duncan was low to the ground. Brandon Everett came up, popped that ball out.
Right.
Quarterback, here comes Jason White, number 18. Hybl, we saw him on the ground. Maybe that left shoulder, that left area is hurting him again.
Throwing on his first snap. Wide receiver is pounded. Curtis Fagan taking it in from Jason White. Marcus Rogers recovering very well. First and 10 is brought to you by the American Red Cross. Please help the American Red Cross assist the victims of the terrorist attack and their families. You can help by calling 1-800-HELP-NOW or by visiting redcross.org. Boy, Hybl doesn't look like he's hurting right now on the sideline. He just looks upset. So White with a gain of about 3, caught a 2nd and 7 to 21. Blitz coming. Scrambling his way like he did.
Yeah, he
picked up very quickly. Marcus Rogers around the angle. He had 38 yards on 12 carries last week. Did he leave a little bit too soon?
The middle open.
He's missed 6 of his last 8. This time, though, perfect form. And it's all leaving. So after a 37-yarder by Johnny Beck.
Helps get this guy's confidence back the way he'd been kicking before he came in here.
8-14 after hitting the first one tonight. And it's blocked!
Great effort.
You believe.
And we don't have to guess who it was.
What a vertical for Atkinson.
Yeah.
Did he ever get homecoming weekend? And the Sooners struggling out of the blocks offensively.
And when I look at the crowd here, I mean, there are a lot of people with crimson on here. So they made the drive over from Oklahoma from the... Now, we are at the closed end of the stadium. You would expect a lot of crowd noise, but at this end of the stadium are all the Oklahoma Sooner fans. So they're going to be quiet for their Sooners to run this play.
Got to be tough. Nate Hybl, helmet up. White throwing. Back of the end zone. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Quinn Smith, the tight end. Super play fake into the line.
Situational plays, first and 10 things he wants to take a look at. And here's a guy who doesn't look very happy. And we haven't gotten a report whether he's been replaced because of injury or ineffectiveness.
I think the non-information tells you everything.
Okay.
The lack of information says that Hybl should be in there, but White is staying in there. And going for the bundle, Clayton over the shoulder. This young man was the best receiver on the field, it seems like, most of the first half. White with the blitz coming. It's picked up on the fade. Touchdown, Oklahoma.
Good job.
Ball situation.
The little guy.
The tight end took it away. His second score of the night.
6-5.
Most of the first half. And Kevin, and Artie. Coming up next with these on halftime report. From Lawrence, Oklahoma. The number 3 team in the nation by 14. White almost picked off after two touchdown tosses. And now in a double move, almost picked off, and it is finally on the deflection. Davison's got it. Davison, outside of his own 10 to the Oklahoma tonight, the Kansas 46. White calling his own number, the quarterback draw. And he's swept from behind. Kansas gets it. They've got it at their own 4. On the recovery, Charlie has the fumble by White. Zach Dyer. Wasn't very effective, though. Still in vain. And White in trouble from behind. And now, just wide of where he wanted to go because he had Fagan available. On the cover, Jamari Bryant.
You know, when you're getting pressured, you can't see the whole field. You don't have time to sit back there and relax. But Josh Norman runs an out and go. But he's out of the view of the quarterback and just waving that hand over there thinking, why don't they throw me the ball?
Jason White now at 9. Looking that way on the crossing pattern. Little turn in. Touchdown, Oklahoma. The tight end with his third touchdown reception of the night. Trent Smith.
That's the hat trick. And that was the best catch of all because we're all thinking.
First year here after a number of years in the NFL with the Washington Redskins and UCLA, and an interception. Davison's got his second.
Now this should give the offense a chance to operate without worrying about getting tackled.
Two. Loss of about 3. And another loss. Back inside the 10. Works. Drop bite. He's in his neighborhood. Nate Hybl could not produce points the first 4 possessions. In fact, fumbled away a snap on 4th and about a foot. And that was the last snap he would take of the night. Nice play fake by White. And gets a little pick from Trent Smith. There he goes. Brought down from behind close to the 20-yard line. Smith took 2
out. Defensively.
On 2nd and goal. Smith again. Touchdown, Oklahoma. His 4th touchdown reception of the night.
Schedule will help out Oklahoma playing Nebraska at number 4.
Works again. Nice footwork out of the backfield inside the 30. Defense being out there for the entire second half. But only 1 first down. Up the middle. Ronaldo works. Touchdown Oklahoma. So Works is rewarded. Series in there. Ginsey, wide receiver Ross, wide open. Ready to go the distance. Can he get in? Yes. First touchdown of the night for Kansas.
77 yards.
Seen Mario Kinsey displayed the arm strength all night long, and that was just an exclamation point that he can't throw it a long way. All of Oklahoma, the defense again.
You guys do a good job, Jay. I mean, you guys do a great job. You make this work, everyone work.
Defense stood out.